Good evening, Paul Andrigo here, Toronto Real Estate Unfiltered. I've got a really good story to share with you guys tonight, and I really wanted to make sure that I did this tonight rather than any other night that I could have done it. The story I want to share with you today is the story of how one smart